Now, flamingos may not be native to northern Minnesota, but recently, Bemidji businesses have seen an increase in these flocking birds. Birds of a feather all flock together to raise funds for the Just for Kicks dance team. The young girls are planning to travel down to Tampa, Florida this December to perform during the Outback Bowl halftime show. Businesses are able to get in on the action to show support for the team by donating and then passing along the lawn ornaments.
We get suggestions from each business that we flock on who to flock next. So it becomes a friendly, I don't know if you want to say competition amongst businesses, but businesses tell us then who to flock next, and it's kind of fun for them.
30 Just for Kicks girls are going to be participating in this year's Outback Bowl halftime show.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.